And during commercial breaks, I get to talk to viewers on camera. Facebook whitelisted me to be a tester for this new technology, and so I can interact in a way that no one else can.